They do yourself su sexy reporter in meeting with confidantes to discuss how to deal with the drama tech Thomas Markle la test intervien. Mr. Markle's ideas mentioned by his daughter since the royal wedding to Prince Harry in May. And the 74, Gerald pleaded with Meghan to head back in touch with him. Aside, he loved my daughter very much and she has done that. He would reach out to if she would just call me, reach out to me somehow, send me a text. Just say you're there and you're there with me. Mr. Markle even appealed to the Queen to all the rich to meet Meghan. The retired Hollywood lifting director said, he would appreciate anything she would do. He would think she would want to resolve family problems. All families, royal or otherwise, are in a sign and they showed all bet together, certainly around the holidays. But Palace sources cite the royal house all that become enraged and yet exhausted with Mr. Markle. The sources added that they believe Meghan's father has gone a step too far by involving the monarch in the row. A senior royal insider said to the Mirror, the Queen is a dignified woman. Even if she disagreed with the wire grandson's wife or in the other state where they annoyed the matter, she won't set a in order to become involved until the Bell and Courtiers are deadly concerned about the Mr. Markle's vote to continue speaking publicly to reach out to Meghan. Initial breaking interview with Good Morning Britain on Monday, Mr. Markle said, I'm hopeful that some something will be resolved and we'll be talking. People are saying you should be quiet about this and not speak. If we don't speak, they will speak to me. This can't continue forever. That hasn't happened. I don't plan to be silent for the rest of my life. Mr. Markle also spoke of his confusion after being ghosted by his pregnant daughter. Aside, even only done 5 interviews, and out of those interviews hundreds of other people come and they get a story and they give a story and they side beside these things. I haven't said so many things, but they reveal in it, and apparently that's when they shunned or ghosted. I've been here for 6 months and no one returned anything back to me. I'm confused by it. Kensington Palace declined to comment. No one said a word to me.